probably don't remember that first phone call back in 1949. But we do. That's because we brought it to you. Yep, that's how long we've been around.
Hello.
But we didn't stop there. Oh no. We installed the first public payphone. Then we brought you your first mobile phone, which had buttons and only made calls, but it did have Snake. Oh, and let's not forget that thing called the Internet. Remember that very first click? That first web page loading? Mind blown! And from one generation to another, we made that Internet faster and faster. Then, with the first and fastest 3G, now you could enjoy the Internet on your mobile. And oh man, did you enjoy it? We doubled our broadband speed, set up free Wi-Fi spots, but we still wanted to give you more. So we connected homes to the fastest high-speed fiber, and then launched the first 4G LTE network. But we weren't done with firsts. Because the Internet can always be faster. That's why we upgraded our 4G network into a beast. The SuperNet! Boom! And if you think that's as good as it gets, think again. Because the first 5G network in the region has just arrived. Redo SuperNet. First to the future.